Let's see. If I derive this function, maybe I can figure out a way to restart the engine. It's no use. There's... What can we do? Don't none of you get it? It's over. It's done. Life as we know it is over. Half the students got ones on that AP test. And when they deserved so much better.
We have to try, Walter. We can't just give up.
Try? Newsflash, we did try. Problem is, we didn't succeed. Enough of your inspirational routine. I'm done. I'm over it.
Well, I did find something interesting. An explosion of cosmic proportions occurred on a distant planet. Could be him.
It's worth a shot.
Explain to me this. What are you going to do? The AP test is over. There's no going back.
We're gonna take the fight to him. Take the indefinite stones. Reverse the results of the test and give everyone a fair chance.
No, you're going to. I'm done with this. I'm moving on.
Suit yourself. We don't move on. We can't afford to.
Where are the stones?
Gone. Reduced to decimals. Those calc students got what they deserved. Rather be a 1 on the final or a 5 on the final. They should be gracious for my mercy.
You did not have the right!
I didn't. I mastered the concept of calculus. Only I was truly worthy to possess all powers of the stones.
Now tell us, where are the stones?
As I said, gone. Your foolishness is immeasurable. I am indefferentiable.
Run. You okay?
Yeah, I just can't stop thinking about what happened. You see, the rules of the antiderivative realm are different than the rules up here. How long has it been since Timos?
It's been 5 classes.
See, that's the thing. For me, it was only 5 minutes. I just can't stop thinking about it. What if we could go into the antiderivative realm and come out at a different point in time? What if we could manipulate the derivatives and push them to their antiderivative state, to before Timos and the snap?
Can you do it, Karan?
Not here, but do we know anyone who can help?
Walter, we need your help. You might have found a way to undo all of this.
I can't. I'm happier now.
But we could bring back everyone who failed the AP test.
They failed, Mark. They cannot be saved. I've moved on to new math. I'm happier now.
But they can. We can go into the antiderivative realm, and we can turn the derivatives into antiderivatives, and...
That literally makes no mathematical sense. Here's the thing. Even if it worked, it doesn't even matter. The AP test happened. Let's just try to live with it.
Fine. Do what you will. We can figure this out ourselves.
But who can we get for help?
I might know someone. Josh, can you help us?
Dude, I don't know.
But you've done great things for calculus. You're even in Calc 3.
I guess I can try.
I appreciate it.
Gotcha.
Hey, Scar. It's been a long time. What's going on?
Hey, you kind of let yourself go.
Ever since I killed Timos, I've been eating a lot of donuts. You look real good, though. Real good.
Okay, so, the reason why I came here...
Yeah?
There's a way that we
can... Hold up, you want to get a drink first? Me and you, like a date?
Okay, so the reason why I came here is because there's a way that we can undo everything Timos did.
For real?
Yeah.
I'll give it my best shot if it means a date with you.
I don't promise it.
We all know what we have to do. Our mission is simple. Get the stones, get back, reverse the AP test. We owe it to all of our fellow students who failed this test. Timos is not gonna have the last laugh. This time will be different. This time, we win.
Everyone get their stones? Great, we didn't lose anyone.
So who's gonna use it?
The gauntlet emits high levels of multivariable energy. I specialize in that. I'm the only one who can use it.
It worked. Oh no.
My minions, and retrieve the stones.
Ready?
Couldn't live with your AP scores. And where did that lead you? Back to me. I thought by failing half of calculus students, the other half would thrive in college. But now you've showed me that this cannot be true.
As long as there are those who remember what was, there will always be those who are unable to accept what could be.
Yep, we're all kinds of stubborn.
I'm glad that you are here, because now I know what I must do.
I will destroy all calculus down to its last decimal, and with the stones you have collected me, create a new era of calculus, teeming with students who not only know the beauty of it, who are also grateful.
Born out of failed students.
They will never know it, because you won't be around to tell them.
What does the C stand for?
I'm Captain Constant.
You wish you had a C in this class, buddy.
APengers! Derive!
Oh,
I am Integral Man.
Silver screen.